do Kellington's version of Stormy Weather, and here's our interpretation of this classic story of Love on the Rocks. ¶¶